English. Read the following passage and answer the question given below. Mickey Mouse.
Mickey Mouse first appeared in the short film Street Boat Building on November 18, 1928. He was created by Walt Disney and is the official mascot of Walt Disney Company. Mickey Mouse typically wears red shorts, large yellow shoes, and white gloves. He appears as follows: his girlfriend Minnie Mouse, his friend Donald Duck, Goofy, and his pet dog Pluto. Mickey has three fingers and one thumb in each hand. Mortimer Mouse has been Disney's original name of the character before Minnie, his wife, suggested that he be called Mickey Mouse instead. A large part of Mickey character is in his family shyness.
Question 1. Which year did Mickey Mouse first appear in the search film? Mickey Mouse first appeared in the search film on November 18, 1928. Question 2. What does Mickey wear? Mickey Mouse wears red shirt, large yellow shoes, and red glove. Question 4. Name Mickey's friend. His friend name is Donald Duck, Goofy, Pet Dog Pluto, and his girlfriend Minnie Mouse. Question 4. How many fingers does Mickey have on his hand? Mickey has three fingers and one thumb in his hand. Question 5. Who named him Mickey? That is Lillian. Thank you.
Nandri. இந்த வீடியோ பிடிச்சிருந்தா மறக்காம லைக் பண்ணுங்க, ஷேர் பண்ணுங்க, சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணுங்க. கல்வி முதற்கண்ணில் பெல் ஐக்கான் பிரஸ் பண்ணுங்க.